We talk about planners and pantsers, people who plan and plot, or plotters and pantsers, I guess, plot everything out and outline. My son is a writer and he has a big board and he has colored coded cards and he puts it all up and it's all a big spreadsheet up there. I just go by the seat of my pants and I make up characters that I think it's like television. You want to create characters people are going to care about. Not necessarily have to like them, but they care about them. So, and that they remember them, you know, they've got to have some distinct qualities that, and you've also got to be sure that each character has unique enough dialogue or quirks or whatever that the reader's not going to have trouble keeping them separate and knowing who they're at. So memorable characters are my favorite in my ensemble. I guess I'd have to go with her sister, Harry. Her sister, Harry, is kind of a wackadoo. She's the one that got caught up in the cult in Death du Jour. She is based on my sister, my youngest sister. I have three sisters. They all live in Texas. I don't know why. We didn't grow up there, but they do. So she's an interesting character, even though she's somewhat flighty and emotional and unrealistic often, but she has a good heart. I also like Luc Claudel, who's one of the detectives in Montreal, who's the opposite end of the spectrum. He's very brusque and very curt and a bit like Skinny Slidell. I do like Skinny Slidell in Charlotte, the detective, the homicide detective in Charlotte. And even though they're, you know, they're your grouchy old, grumpy old classic detectives, but, you know, they're good cops. And so I like the playing Tempe off of them because she's not a softy. And the back and forth between her and either Skinny or Claudel, I think is fun. It's just fun.